Israel's economy minister and leader of the nationalist religious Jewish Home Party, Naftali Bennett, led his members out of the Knesset today. Guest speaker, European Parliamentary President Martin Schulz, had just noted Palestinian water rights were 17 litres a day, while Israelis enjoyed 70. Palestinian lies, accused Bennett.